Listen to me!
Ladies and gentlemen, how did it go? Did anyone discover any interesting, new anything?
Yes, indeed.
There's a library.
Okay.
And a pool, a freaking pool, and locker rooms filled with exercise equipment.
Well.
There was not, however, anything resembling an escape route. Yeah, she's right.
I see!
Well, hey, there's no reason to get all sulky. Wait till you hear about my amazing discovery. What do you discover?
Quiet down and listen!
The warehouse and bathhouse on the first floor of the dorms are now open. The warehouse and bathhouse. I have to check those places out.
You hear me?
And the warehouse is chock full of food, clothes, whatever you want. There's so much, it's insane. So go ahead and stuff yourself to the gills whenever you feel like it. Ha ha ha.
Are you okay with this?
I like that thing he does with his hands when he points them away from himself. Keep in mind, of course, that going out at nighttime is still prohibited. Please do not forget.
Yo.
Okay, and what about a fucking way out of here? You find anything like that? Why do you add a word fuck to everything, Mondo? You used to like a... I don't know. Well.
What?
There wasn't anything in the warehouse we could use to get our asses out of here. Nothing? Unfortunately, no. Not that I saw.
Hey, come on!
You fucking people. You see, he uses it like a pronoun or something.
What?
Who gives a shit if we have a goddamn pool now? Or a warehouse? Or whatever the fuck?
Stop fucking around!
We're still trapped in this piece of shit school. We need to find a goddamn way out. Fuck! Now, there's no point in taking your anger out on us. Well, there sort of is if you want to get out of here. Adaptation is the key, yes? For now, we must each find a way to enjoy our current situation.
You piece of...
Whatever you say, you fucking loon. For now, let's just continue our investigation and let everyone know if you should discover something.
So then.
Are we done for today?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so. Why did Taka get so deflated? He's like so depressed all of a sudden just because he didn't find a way out. The air seemed to suddenly grow heavy again. Was this the mastermind's plan to give us hope just to turn around and betray that hope?
This is a school announcement. It is now 10 p.m. As such, it is officially nighttime. Soon the doors to the dining hall will be locked, and entry at that point is strictly prohibited. Okay then, sweet dreams everyone. Good night, sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
We all promised not to leave our rooms during nighttime. There's not much else to do. I guess I'll just go to bed. Mr. Monokuma, do you have a second? I don't really like myself. I don't have any kind of skill or hobby I can say I'm super good at. And my grades are totally average too. My reflexes are okay, not great, not awful. I could get into a decent college where I make a few friends, maybe even find a normal girlfriend. Which is exactly why I don't like who I am. I understand that now. My life is just one big copy-paste. I'm an NPC. I don't have any imagination. I'm a perfectly average cardboard cutout.
You see what I mean, right, Mr. Monokuma?
What was the point of that story? Is the point of that story the game's creators trying to tell us that stories don't need points? Is it some deep philosophical nihilism there? Is that like Dadaism?
Good morning, everyone! It is now 7 a.m. and nighttime is officially over. Time to rise and shine! Get ready to greet another beautiful day! Oh, that's right. I wanted to let you know that your e-handbooks have been updated. New regulations have been added, so please take a look and enjoy your school life more than ever before!
He must be referring to yesterday. Loaning your e-handbooks to another student is strictly prohibited. But right now, I need to hurry up and head to the breakfast. Alright, I assume there's nothing in here. So you're just gonna leave the roller in the floor? Oh, there's a coin? That's new. You're not gonna pick this up? The Lint Roller, there's definitely less of it left than there was at the start. What? I think everything's mostly the same here. Is there anyone in this hallway? Nope. I wanted to check the warehouse and also the bath, but I don't know if it'll let me. Taka was right. We really can get in here now. But the others must be waiting me in the dining hall. Where's the bath? That's the laundry. I want to check the laundry again, but I don't know if it'll let me. Taka was right. We could get in here, but everyone's waiting for me. Alright then, I'll follow the rails.
Hey Makoto!
Morning Makoto. Good morning, is everyone here already?
Yo yo yo!
Nope, still waiting on Byakuya and Taka. Byakuya is no surprise, but it's strange Taka's not here yet. Knowing Taka, I imagine he's trying to get the King of Tardiness to up and out of bed. I'm sure they'll be here soon enough, just be patient.
Let's see.
I don't mind waiting for them, but there is one problem. Which is? I am thirsty.
Hey, come on!
How the hell is that a problem? Hifumi, will you make me some tea? Ooh, Celeste. Milk tea, if you please. Oh, I love Celeste's laugh. Please
well...
laugh for some more, Celeste.
Let's see.
Please laugh some more. Your roundish figure reminds me of the owner of the coffee shop I used to frequent. That's your reason?
This is fine.
I can feel my throat drying out. Quickly, please.
Oh.
You don't have to take that shit, Hifumi. Apparently unable to refuse Celeste's order, Hifumi skulked his way into the kitchen. Although, to be honest, I wouldn't refuse Celeste's order also. I'd just be like, okay, Celeste, I'm gonna go make you some tea right now, Your Highness. And a few minutes later... Thank you for waiting. Hifumi reappeared with tray in hand, the gentle aroma growing stronger as he approached. Finally. You could have made some for the rest of us, you know?
There's no way to think about this in a common sense kind of way.
I decline. You're not my type at all. I thought you weren't into 3D. It's all about the law of casuality. Basic instinct, act and react. What are you talking about? Well then, if you don't mind. A small smile played across her lips as she held the teacup delicately in her hand.
Oh.
Wait. She cocked her head to the side. And threw the cup as hard as she could at the wall. Wow, what a spoiled bitch.
What?
I love Celeste, but I'll call a bitch out when she's a bitch. Like, whoa. What are you doing, my little white rabbit? Did you just call her a white rabbit? I hate this kind of tea. Oh my god, it really pisses me off. I hate this kind of tea. I don't understand.
Yes, indeed.
Imagine we are at a coffee shop. just any normal everyday cafe. I sit down and I order some tea. They ask me, would you like lemon or milk? Now, further imagine that I replied, yes, I would like milk tea, please. In this case, along with my tea, they may bring me a small container of milk, yes? But this is not for me. I am among those who prefer the milk to be part of the process from the onset. The fragrance is just so overwhelmingly sweet that way. Adding milk or lemon right before you drink is like dosing your fries in ketchup, more condiment. Whenever you're looking for a cafe, I first review the menu to see if it offers a proper style of milk tea. Ah, yes, yes, the finer art of tea making. The Japanese tea ceremony. And I cannot acknowledge any milk tea that does not add the milk during the brewing process. If I had to describe our shared reaction to what we just heard, I'd have to go with wide-eyed bewilderment. I went to all the trouble to make you that tea, and you wanted me to go even further? Yes, I realize it can be a bit of a hassle. Even in cafes that offer proper milk tea, it is always more expensive than simple tea with milk. It takes more time to prepare, surely, but why even bother creating a menu if you are not offering the highest level of quality?
Well,
we don't actually have a menu.
You little bitch!
Yes, the best. And this is the best of Celeste, right here. Just her fingering your face. Ultimate dominatrix. That does not matter. Hurry up and bring me what I asked for, swine.
Say what?
Oh my god, I'm not reading that. I do so love coercion.
Huh?
You were like a totally different person just now.
Shit.
You really went psycho there. I knew there was more to her than when I first met her. I'd hate to have her as an enemy. Seriously, man, she's one scary chick. The dining hall doors flew open and one of the late arrivals came storming in. Bad news, everyone. There is a mystery afoot.
Huh?
What happened? It would seem Byakuya refuses to leave his room. I stood there pressing his doorbell over and over, but he never showed himself. Maybe he just wasn't there.
I think maybe...
I like to think so, but I'm worried something might have happened to him. What he meant by that. He didn't have to say anything else. Everyone understood exactly what he meant. It might be a good idea if we all split up and go look for him.
Listen to me!
I was just about to suggest the same thing.
What's
Stop taking
problem?
My ideas. Stop trying to one-up everyone. Then I'll go check his room one more time. I'm just gonna keep on hammering the button until I get a response.
Well then.
Then the rest of us can go back, can go check the rest of the building. Before it's, you know, too late. Anyway, we have to just do our best to find Byakuya. So where might Byakuya have gone? Maybe he went to go check out the second floor of the building again. Alright, so now we're here. Yes, coin. Talk to Celeste. Celeste, aren't you going to go look for our Byakuya? I have not had my tea yet.
As for me,
until my thirst is satisfied, I have no urge to do anything. She looks like a doll. If you are in a hurry, feel free to motivate Hifumi to move faster. But aren't you being kind of selfish? Is Hifumi in the bathroom? Getting those coins. Gonna be rich, boys. There's a bunch of vegetables all piled up. Ah, is that a bell pepper? No, it's just paprika. No, it's just an anime.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Nagi, what's going on? Well, nobody's seen Byakuya this morning, so we all decided to go look for him.
What?
That's not good at all.
However,
this little piggy needs to. I have a holy edict to deliver a proper milk tea to my master. Why are you being so weird? To bless this underserving swine with such an honor, I will serve you with all my heart and soul. Please stop. Stop. Okay, well, yeah, good luck with being a sub. Okay, I think I'm gonna start reading only, like, every other line that Hifumi says, because it's so cringe. Oh shit, I can go in here now. I see you came to search this area as well, Makoto. But you were one step too late. I've already finished my investigation. There's no trace of Byakuya here.
You hear me?
An army marches on his stomach, as they say.
In other words.
So I thought maybe he would come here and have his fill. We must all eat. Eat until there's nothing left to eat.
You understand?
No, it's not the time to get discouraged. We must head elsewhere to continue our search. You're right. I'm just looking for coins really fast. Are you serious? Not a single coin for all that work? Yes, a coin. Man, I'm not checking everything. There's too much stuff to check. Even for a coin.
Yo.
How's it going? You find him? No.
Hey, come on!
Man, where the hell did he go? He's got his head stuck up so far up his ass, who knows what's going on with him. I figured maybe he was taking a bath or something.
By the way.
So what about you? You a morning bath kind of guy?
Hell yeah!
Are you spending all night riding your hog? Wine in your face is nothing better than a morning dip? The hot water loosens you up and the heat of your soul gets your heart body pumping. Sure thing, I'll have to take your word for it.
What?
You don't know what I'm talking about? Fucking nerd.
Hell yeah.
You guys gotta expose themselves to each other, you know? Come with me next time, you know? What? What? I'll think about it. It's not like you've been riding your hog here in the school, right? I'm so confused. Oh, it sounds like sexual in the end. Still looking for coins. Coin. Hey, look, there's two of her. There's no use. I keep banging on his door or nothing. Come on already. Careful, you're gonna bust down his door. This is nothing compared to what Sakura could do. I suppose you're right. Sako is really awesome, you know. If she really wanted to, she could tear this door to shreds. She is the ultimate master artist, after all. She might actually be able to do it. I've been knocking long enough. I think I can say that he's not here. I think you're right. Let's keep looking for him.
Yeah!
Good luck. Are you looking for him, Toko? Hey, Toko, hanging out with Hina, huh?
What's your problem?
What? You got a problem with that? No. Something might have happened, right? Being alone right now might not be safe. You've got scared and decided to stay close to Hina. I guess everyone has a softer side. As long as we're with the sports idiot. If something does happen, I'm sure she'd jump in without thinking and take the fall. Were you eavesdropping? Awful. You're just awful. So you're talking out loud. Get lost, you stray cat. I'm just gonna get some presents to end here today. And thank y'all for watching.